And this is quite a test for Goldberg because John Nord has had a number of wins on this program.
And John Nord's not a newcomer, and he is a big, big man. Very agile for a guy 6 foot six, 6'7", probably over 300 pounds. I mean, this guy's got legs like a buffalo.
Julio, the biggest and strongest in our sport, but in a moment, you'll hear the drums and the distinctive music of Goldberg kick in. This place will erupt for one of the true greats in our sport in what should be a battle.
Sounds like the cavalry's marching in. But this cavalry only needs one guy.
That's all it needs. You're right. And
problem in the Middle East, just parachute in Goldberg.
Here he comes, United States Champ Goldberg.
Hey, what an impenetrable fortress of flesh he is. One of the most impressive guys I've seen in 25 glorious years, Tony.
Cut from a mold all by itself is Goldberg. And look at his eyes. I mean, he's so intimidating, the way he looks, the way he stares at you.
Well, looks have one thing to do with it in terms of that psychological approach, but Goldberg's reputation already precedes him. They know he can back up the look.
Nord just said, I'm the toughest guy in WCW, and I'm going to prove it.
Well, you may think he is. He's big enough, but see what happens. Whoa!
Knocked him down with a foot.
He caught Goldberg off guard. Even as big as Nord's legs are, he can't.
He clotheslined him.
Over the top.
Goldberg clotheslined him outside. How about that? They're going to go on the outside. And Nord's trying to take the low road, and Goldberg just shrugs him off.
He's trying to pull him out. Goldberg wouldn't go for it. Hey, Goldberg, great balance. What a powerhouse of a man. This guy's got tremendous endurance and a will. Stronger than any I've seen.
Forearm shot. And Nord giving it his all here. The chant of Goldberg. But John Nord. All right. Now, Goldberg, put him in. Put him up and down. Like a man possessed.
Yeah, he is just 100% focused right there. That's the way to do it. Here's the man going to carry tradition on to the next millennium right there.
Well, Nord went on the outside. I don't know if he's trying to buy time or not.
Probably trying to think of a different approach. The first one to Goldberg, it didn't work.
Okay, into the ropes. Missed the foot. And the spear. That's the spear. And that signals the end of the match because that means you're a moment away from jackhammer time.
And he got him.
One, two, it's over. It's over.
Who's next? Who's next?
Go ahead, Tony.
I don't know what to say. I mean, Goldberg is just, he's awesome.
He's right there. He's just a big man with great balance. Explosive athlete like I've never seen before. When he spears you, you're going into the fifth dimension. That's not enough. He snaps down. That's over 300 pounds of John Nord right through the canvas. Pulls the weight over the shoulder. And Goldberg is still undefeated.
Goldberg is a man amongst men. He's incredible. Ladies